Aksyon mula sa round number 13 po ninyo kung paano inatake ni Liposuction ni Savilio ang bodega. Itong si Estrada, and Estrada felt it. He was rocked.
That right hook was a beauty.
Look at the eyes of Savilio. Those are the eyes of the tiger. Raver Cruz in the house, Gerald Anderson, and of course, Jake Cuenca. At narito rin ang ating lovebirds,
here we go,
Bea Alonso and Zanjo Marudo. And round number 4 of the WBO Minimum Weight Championship, Merlito Tiger Savilio in the silver trunks. At ito naman nasa white trunks ang Colombian challenger na si Jorge Estrada. In round number 3, naalog po itong si Estrada. Wicked body blows mula kay Savilio. Right now, Savilio looking, finish him off.
Body shots. Estrada, you can see him moving around, trying to stay away from the big bombs thrown by Tosimolito Savilio. Trying to cut off the ring.
But the problem is he's moving to the left punch of Savilio to Estrada. He's trying to dodge the right hook, but he's moving like a good match body by Savilio.
Step on his foot.
Wicked hooks to the body by Savilio. Right to the body.
He held the left back. He's about to throw it. He held it.
A lot of
Savilio
hesitancy.
Oh, beautiful left.
Estrada, nagdadal mo isip sa ofensa.
Savilio, very deliberate. Tito mo yung mukha niya. Talaga ayaw the tiger.
Savilio looking for that big punch.
Mahirapan siya to corner Estrada because Estrada is moving a lot.
Masyadong malikot.
Malikot talaga.
The thing with Estrada is he's moving but no counter punches, you know? Good right by Savilio. Savilio trying to cut the ring.
Medyo mahirapan siya to cut the ring. He's connecting his body shots.
Good body blows by Savilio.
A hard shot on the body.
He's zeroing in on the body. You can see Estrada breathing heavily.
And grimacing every time he gets hit with a body shot.
Savilio patiently stopping. Left to the body, right to the body by Savilio, cracking right. Malaki tiger sa pilo. Those are solid body blows. Alam mo, tibay din ito si Estrada. Oh,
tibay. Kasi maganda yung condition niya. He trained for more than 2 months.
10 seconds. Stop at the bell. Para la campana. 10 segundos.
As we wind up this round, good right hand by Savilio. Left to the body. Body assault by Savilio as we end the round. Ating kumbalikan na aksyon sa round number 4. Ito po ang atake sa bodega. Right to the body by Savilio. Pinipilit kumounter nitong si Estrada. But he is forced to move back by that big left from Savilio.
Oh, and that's Senator Angara. Wow.
And that would be Angara.
Yeah, she's the head of sales.
Head of sales.
Of ABS-CBN. Lovely couple. Lovely couple, really.
And of course, Miss Gina Lopez, ang head ng ABS-CBN Foundation. And here we go, round number 5 for the WBO Minimum Weight Championship.
Bring it up a little, baby, just a little.
Before this fight, ang sabi ni Estrada, patutulog din niya si Sabillo.
Round 7.
Round 7. So he still has 2 rounds. But Sabillo, ayaw nang paabutin ng round 7.
Kasi yung Sabillo, he's connected with great
motion. No le pone la cabeza.
He's just chasing Estrada all around the ring.
Madulas. Sabi ko nga, eh, kung may nickname para kay Estrada,
siguro mag
Sabillo trying to slow down his very slippery ball. Big right hand by Sabillo.
He moves his head well. He ducks under the punch at Sabillo misses.
Okay. Ang kulang lang kay Estrada yung counter-attack. He's pushing his punches at saka medyo pitipat yung dating ng impact ng kanyang mga suntok, ano?
He's not a heavy puncher, that's for sure.
Well, yes, to some extent. Dahil nga, only 5 knockouts in 16 victories, so he relies more on counter-punching. Moving around the ring. Pull my hand by Sabillo.
And a hard right by Sabillo to the body. Nakasuntok niya sa katawan.
Talagang tina-target ni Sabillo ang bodega ni Estrada, pero nakatayo pa rin ang Colombian challenger.
Ibig sabihin, maganda yung condition niya.
Estrada turned pro in 2008. Won his first 10 fights before losing in April 2010 to Nelson Cantero by decision. He's moving his head. Now he's trying to
go for the
combination, pero kaya. He's a kaya.
Two punch combination by Estrada.
He's ducking, but no counter punches from Jorge Estrada. Left by Sabillo. Left hand by Sabillo. Right. Glancing right to the body.
All the time they say vamos, vamos, and I understand that. Get out of the way. Disappear.
No serious advice on offense. Good right.
10 seconds. 10 segundos para la campana.
Sabillo looking for the big punch.
Can't fight it yet.
Still looking for it as we end the round. Action mula sa round number 5, Sabillo with a big right hook. Pero medyo kinakapos sa follow up. Madulas po talaga. Look at that. Left by Sabillo. And of course, ating boss, head of integrated sports, Mr. Dino Laurena, also in the house.
Mark Ventosa.
Box.
Yes, March Ventosa, head ng ating Larocast in the DTT. Back to the action, mga kaibigan. Round number 6 for the WBO Minimum Weight Championship. The story of this fight, madulas, Estrada, pilit na pinapabagal ni Sabillo with body blows.
To be honest, medyo off ng timing ni Sabillo. His body shots are okay, but that left.
Stop! Here we go. Box!
Konting check up mula kay referee Kays Junior. Now, body blows from Estrada. Konting assault ni Estrada because he's trailing at least in our unofficial scorecard. Sabillo having difficulty trying to slow down his Colombian challenger. Very slippery fall. Itong si Jorge Estrada.
Suelta las manos, pero suelta las manos ahí.
He's Estrada has won his last four fights, including the last one before this, June 8th, knocking out Gustavo Cortes in the third round.
Yes. And he's not been connecting to the head. Yung latang sotok ni Sabilio. Yung katawan.
He's having a hard time trying.
Track him down.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a good left.
Beautiful attack by Sabilio.
Wild
to the left.
Yung timing ang problema niya. As of now. He's been
he's tough, you know?
Yeah, but he's been backbending the whole fight.
Right jabs, Kulaki Merlito Sabilio. Having difficulty trying to nail down.
He missed the left again.
Oh, big left hand by Sabilio.
He hurt him.
Yes. Oh, big left again.
And a right.
Sabilio. Tama niya kaliwa. And he's hurting Estrada along the ropes. Estrada tried to fight back.
10 seconds. 10 segundos.
Good fight to the body by Sabilio. Another left. End of the round. Aksyon mula sa round number 6. Sabilio with a big right, then a cracking left that backs up Jorge Estrada of Colombia. And that's Rafi Lopez, head ng ABS-CBN Global.
And you know, this
let's go, second up, mouthpiece, let's go!
Sa the Filipino channel. That's around the world.
And that's Mr. Ernie Lopez, president naman of ABS-CBN Publishing.
Here we go.
Full star cast talaga tayo. Tayo wala. Puro. Sobrang ganda. Sikat.
Pipenes.
Sobrang guwapo. So, medyo somewhere below lang tayo doon.
Diba?
Okay, let's get into this fight.
Okay.
Si Merlito Sabilio.
Merlito Sabilio trying to nail down a very slippery Jorge Estrada. We are into round number 7. Ang round kung saan ipinangako ni Estrada na patutumbahin niya si Merlito Sabilio. But we have not seen a semblance of a serious offense mula dito kay Jorge Estrada. Okay yung depensa. Maganda ang kanyang galaw. But the counter punches,
wala.
Far in between.
Now he's coming forward. I think Sabilio is trying to draw him into to slugging it out. But that's his advantage. Sabilio.
You can see Estrada trying to float like a butterfly against the tiger.
But he cannot sting like a bee.
You're the problem. Big shot.
Yes.
Instead of
putting
his punches together, trying to launch a sustained offensive, an onslaught, he is looking for the big left. There's the left by Sabilio. Counter punches from Estrada. Walang sting sa musuntok ni Estrada. Medyo off ngayon timing. If you will notice Estrada, once he throws a 1-2 combination, he's wide open. He suddenly stops si Estrada. But Sabilio is not able to capitalize.
I think Sabilio may be getting a little frustrated.
Careful with your elbow.
Winding from referee Gaeta. No elbow.
He did it twice.
Round number 7 now may begin. Sabillo in complete control sa labang ito. Ang kulay na lang talaga ay isang scintillating knockout mula kay Tiger Sabillo. He has wobbled Estrada at least twice. Round number 3, he hurt him with body blows. Round number 6, also rocked him a little.
10 seconds, stop at the bell, 10 segundos.
And Estrada will fall short sa kanyang prediction of a 7th round knockout as we end the round.
Cuando tiras, lo más cuidado que no te hace el golpe.
Ito po, action sa nakaraang round. A semblance of an offense. There's a big left.
Yeah.
Ayun ang elbow.
Elbow.
Medyo humagot yung elbow ni Estrada. And there's Mr. Carlo Katigbak, head ng ABS-CBN Convergence. Full force ang ABS-CBN po.
The whole network is here.
The stars, the officials, they are in the house. Napakagandang Soleil Resort and
Sobranga. Sobranga. You know, you walk into this venue, you realize Las Vegas has nothing on us. Absolutely.
Round number 8. Ito po sa Pinoy Pride 21. Kerito Tiger Sabillo defending ang WBO minimum weight title na nakuha niya nitong Marso lamang. Contra kay Luis De La Rosa, also of Colombia.
Move your Vaseline and stuff.
Story of this fight, Sabillo trying to nail itong si Estrada. He was refused to cooperate. Ayaw na sa suntok layo ang estilo ni Jorge Estrada. To the left from Sabillo. Masyadong magalaw talaga.
Masyadong
Estrada trying to pull the head of Sabillo down after taking the right. There's a big right by Sabillo. Estrada counting.
What I call Sabillo is short of time. He has to take a few chances.
Let it all hang out there. Wicked body blows. Mulaki Merlito Sabillo. Oh, left to the body. Oh, he felt that. He felt that left to the body. Got up to the body, Estrada. Another left.
Stop. Box.
Estrada hurt.
He has to follow up.
Another left to the body by Sabillo. Yan ang sinasabi ko, open si Estrada in that sequence. An uppercut to the big handy.
Let him go, hands are free, punch out, punch out.
I mean, he needs to really take some chances and go in. Because
he has to. Oh, big right by Sabillo. Another big round for Merlito Sabillo. Again, rocking
in the left Estrada. Takes some chances, going.
Kung bagay, we can afford to roll the dice. Because those dice, and those dice won't hurt you.
10 seconds, 10 segundos. Stop at the bell.
Once again by Sabillo.
Para la campana.
end of the round.
Aire, aire.
Action mula sa ikawalong round. Tinampulin nyo, look at the fight to the body. And then there's another left to the ribcage. Crunching left to the ribcage. At napatras, Estrada. Woo! Sakit! Sabi na, oh. Ano naman yung problema? He catches him when he's going back. Ayan, kasama natin sa media. Dick Jongko, Abang Cordero, Jerry Ramos.
Jerry Ramos.
Of spin.ph.
Puedes subir un poquito, okay?
Some of our friends behind
us. Viendo, pero no, nada es intencional.
Always tell the round girls.
Here we go. Box.
As we start round number 9, Savinio rocking Estrada in the previous round with body blows.
Knockout na lang talaga ang kulang kay Savinio dito, no?
Sapagkat nag-visit na lang. There's a left to the body by Savinio. Round number 9 na po tayo, mga kaibigan. It has been an all Tiger show.
A lot of instructions coming out of Mexican's corner, the Colombian's corner, but nothing's really happening.
Very elusive nga po itong si Estrada. Masyadong madulas. Finally, you can run, but you can't hide. A wicked left to the body by Tiger Savinio reduces Estrada into a lamb.
And he was like a growling tiger. Oh. Went after him, caught him in the left, flat on his back.
Ibang klase. Crouching Merlito, hidden tiger.
Leon Bonancilio and Michael French, please come up into the ring for the awarding.
Thank you. Let me get all the cards, sir. All the cards, thank you.
You look at all of these.
Joe, let me get all the cards. All the cards.
And we're back. What a finishing touch by Merlito Savinio.
Alam mo na, bata, I feel proud. My story about this fight class that is going to be a night of knockout. And every fight was a knockout.
Oh, oh. Perfect combination.
Yes.
Mga knockout yung VIPs, knockout din yung mga naging resulta. Yan po si Tiger Savinio.
Knockout yung mga VIPs, knockout yung artista, tayong dalawa knocked out.
What a show!
What a show! What a show!
Siyam na rounds ng hinabol itong si Jorge Estrada at nahuli din niya ng isang malaking kaliwa sa bodega.
That was actually on the rib cage.
Exacto. Ito po si former Vice President Noli De Castro.
At palagay po.
Tama-tama. Kabayan, bakbakan.
Kabayan, bakbakan.
Great win. Great first title defense.
Took a little time.
Oh.
Pero ultimately, he got there. You knew.
Somehow we sense it was coming.
Sooner or later, he's going to catch it.
Come into the ring.
Only a matter of time. And Savinio delivered the goods sa kanyang unang title defense.
Ramon Guanzon, come into the ring.
Estrada never really mounted any serious offense, Ronnie.
Sabi ko sa kanila kahapon, Joseph Estrada made a comeback, but this Estrada, no way he's going to make a comeback against him.
masasabi natin in terms of offense, eh, yung incumbent mayor ng Manila, Pax Morwalop. We expected him to dance, we expected him to move. He did that, yung si Estrada. But we were looking for some offense. Sabilio. Tingnan po natin, naging finishing touch ni Sabilio. There's the big left.
That almost broke his ribs, I think.
There's the big left. At dito pala, nakita natin, wala na itong si Estrada. That's a cracking left, knock all the wind out of Estrada.
Oh!
Aray!
Aray!
And look at how he would spit out the mouthpiece, excruciating pain para kay Jorge Estrada ng bansang Colombia. He felt that body blow. What a great card. Pinoy Pride 21 delivering huge knockouts.
The venue was a knockout. ABS-CBN is a knockout. The Brown Girls are knockout. The Artistas are knockout. Everything
absolute,
is a knockout.
Absolute KO. And let's turn you over to Ted Lerner for the announcement of the winner.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, here at the Solaire Resort and Casino in the Entertainment City, Metro Manila, Philippines, Pinoy Pride 21, brought to you by Ala Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports. Referee Raul Calles Jr. reaches the count at 10. The winner, the time, 109 of the ninth round for your winner by knockout and still WBO minimum weight champion of the world from the Philippines, Merlito Tiger Sabilio.
Merlito Tiger Sabilio, nangatiling WBO minimum weight champion, TKO in 9 rounds.
KO.
KO. Yes, binilangan ng todo. 1 to 10. Successful first title defense para kay Tiger Sabilio. And what a way to start yung kanyang reign sa 105-pound division. There you see Sabilio acknowledging the officials, the VIPs. At pakinggan po natin ang ating kampiyon sa kanyang panayam dito kay Dayan Castillejo.
I am with the champion, Merlito